Demi Lovato's nude photos leak after her Snapchat is hacked. Demi Lovato's Snapchat account was apparently hacked Thursday afternoon, and nude photos of the singer were leaked to the public. Fans first noticed a strange Snap story with a swipe-up link that teased, "Join this Discord server for my nudes." That was followed by several naked images, presumed to be of Lovato, that were posted to the account and remained live for less than an hour, according to the Inquisitor. The hacker teased to the existence of a sex tape, with access given to those who signed up. "We have a zero-tolerance approach to illegal activity on our platform and take immediate action when we become aware of it," Discord said in a statement Friday. "We moved quickly yesterday to disable the link and stop access to the server as soon as we became aware of it. Of course, in internet time, an hour might as well be eternity, and as of Friday, screen grabs of the photos were still popping up randomly on social media." While some made fun of the situation, Lovato's loyal and very protective fan base was immediately incensed and sent supportive messages on social media. "Disrespecting someone is one thing, but disrespecting a woman's body is another thing, and completely violating and disgusting. When will the world stop breaking Demi down and just support her? #DemiLovato," one wrote on Twitter. "Why would a person leak someone's privacy? Or why would even do leaking?" #DemiLovato, another tweeted. "Some things are supposed to be kept special, private, hidden, secret. Be human and respect. You do not have to love anybody. But you have to respect. If you live in this world, you have to." Fans also flooded the #DemiLovato hashtag with fully clothed glamour shots of the singer actress, who starred in Sunny with a Chance and Camp Rock. Showing how far she's come, the 27-year-old had recently posted photos of herself in a bikini on Instagram, saying in one caption, "This is my biggest fear. A photo of me in a bikini unedited." Lovato's body image is of particular concern to her fans because of the meltdown she had in late 2010, when she left the Jonas Brothers tour on short notice and went into months of rehab for treatment of depression, eating disorders, cutting and drug and alcohol abuse. She has struggled with sobriety and was treated for a drug overdose in July 2018, after which she did an additional 60 days in rehab. The group involved in Thursday's hack claim responsibility for taking over Twitter CEO Jack Dorsey's account in August, according to The Blast. A rep for Lovato did not reply immediately to a request for comment Friday.